We are a synchronized swimming team, which a lot of schools don't have, which a lot of, if you tell people that we're like a part, a synchronized swimming club, they're like, what? But it's like dancing in the water, which I think is very cool and like different. And we do dancing like out of water, and then when we get in, it's like a mix of swimming and dancing. A lot of in water time and out of water and out of school time, we practice a lot of hours every week. And a lot of time and effort and thought goes into every performance with like the choreography and the dance and like making sure no routine is the exact same. We have a surprise at the end. Since our theme is happiness, there's some like very happy thing at the end that should be very cool to like let out.
We have 8-hour practices twice a week, and the entire time we are in the water and we are like going over technique and we go over counts in the locker room. We do like arms, and it's just a lot of work. And then we had to put up all the walls and do all like the printing and the painting and all that. But yeah, it's like 16 hours a week roughly. We do the program, we do the lights, we do the back wall and everything, and then we also choreograph every dance, make the music for every dance, and then we obviously do every dance. But I think like at the end when like the whole mural is up and then like everyone's in the pool like doing the dance and it like actually looks good, that's the best part. It's so fun to watch.
This whole week has been very stressful for most of the girls, but once it's done, like today, as it's finally like all coming together, everything is getting on the walls and like the routine is finally like the vision is here now.
We just have a great time. We do. We're all like sisters here and we've really gotten close.
We're super grateful that the high school girls asked us to come back this year to be a part of the show. And we have girls from 1985 all the way up to 2022 in our performance. It was this pool. Yeah. And it's been really exciting, actually very challenging. And I feel like I'm in pretty good shape, but this has been a lot of work. So, and super proud of all the girls and all the hard work that they've put in too. From our performance, I think that people will just really honestly be impressed that we're able to still get back in here and do what we did so many years ago. It's been really fun too. All of us girls are on like a group chat. We've been reminiscing, sending pictures from our yearbooks and things. So it's been fun to see all of those come back from the previous years. Super, super proud. And the high school girls, they're amazing. And it's fun to see how much the show has evolved over the years, just from all the different things they've added to the show. But just super proud of all of the alumni and also the high school girls for all the hard work everybody's put in to make this show a success. I just think it's such a great thing that that Guilford has, that they put on, that you don't have in a lot of other schools. So it's just an awesome event. I hope people will come out and watch and support all these girls' hard work.